your sake?
I thought you were a kid.
How dare you? I am a hale and hearty adult. Being drunk has no bearing on my ability to fulfill my duty. It's child's play for... Uh-oh.
And where do you think you're going? I'm not finished speaking with...
Sorry, Tana. I was wrong. I'll sober up and get to work. I'll be right back.
Oh, my princess! So you finally learned to heed my words!
I won't let you escape! Hold still!
Children of men, identify yourselves.
I am Katsura Uemon no Jo Takamori. The people call me Taemon.
I'm Kinta. Who are you? The head honcho or something?
I'm Yui. I don't like it here. Please send us back home.
I'm Miete, and this is...
Kaimuru!
Princess Sakuna, do you recall the Isle of Demons? It is the outlying island where your parents met and defeated the evil god Omizuchi. That tumultuous land has long been a nest of demons and has yet to fall under my control. You are to investigate the origin of the ceaseless horde of demons as you expunge them from the island.
I beg your pardon, Lady Kamenitsuki, but the Isle of Demons is entirely too far away. Reaching it alone will take me days!
And? Did you expect to commute from here? You will establish a foothold on the Isle and see to your orders from there. Until then, you are banished from the capital.
You are banishing us? Truly?
My word is law. That is all. Now be gone.
Banished.
a servant of Kamuhitsuki? Whoever you are, you will rot here for all eternity.
What did you just say? How dare you threaten me, a high-ranking noble?
Princess, please.
Do not interfere.
Bear with.
One at that!